runs. That's the end of Sarwan. Further reward for Matthew Hoggard's consistency. That's got to be close. It's close enough for umpire Daryl Hare. Sivnarain Chandrapal doesn't even survive his first ball. West Indies once again are in disarray. Short leg is in there. Three slips, two gullies. He's got in. Matthew Hoggard's got a hat-trick. England in the ascendant yet again. What a magic moment for Matthew Hoggard. Ryan Hines has to go. It's a straightforward catch to slip. England absolutely jubilant. It's another collapse for West Indies.